Hi everyone, I'm Kev B and this is Rise of the Tomb Raider, and I'm playing this to get ready for the new Shadow of the Tomb Raider, and I'm playing on the PS4 Pro, so let's get going.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
What a labor of love, even old Jonah there.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Here we go, then.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
I can see it. It's very high.
Thanks.
Whoa.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Are you sure? It's awfully high.
Oh, shit.
Bloody hell.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Oh, bloody hell. Ah! Oh, 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 oh.
Are you all right?
Jonah!
Yeah. Only just.
I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Look how blue that looks.
Just stay put!
Come on, I'll dig it. Up we go! And across. Oh, God. That was more luck than judgment.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
Go.
Gotcha.
Good job, he's strong.
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Well, we survived that.
Looks like you gotta go through.
That's a bit obvious though, isn't it, mate?
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
God, this ain't looking good, is it?
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time.
Well, that's what you call a view, isn't it? A bit bloody deep, isn't it?
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. To the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Go.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Ooh.
Oh shit!
That was close!
Bears over the music.
Oh no! No, no, no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
I hope you can, because it's going to hurt otherwise. Yeah.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack.
Got it. Come on. And there it be.
We made it. I see the ruins. Oh God.
Oh bloody hell.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
No, she just caved in her side.
There! Over there! Quick!
Now we're in.
Let's go.
Okay, here goes.
Whee! I know.
Come on, Laura! I can't hold you! The rope is slipping!
Come on.
Come on.
Come on, guys. Got it.
Oh,
avalanche. Oh no, avalanche.
Go back, Jonah! Get the shelter!
Oh, bloody hell. Here we go again. Come on, just keep running. Don't look behind you. Up, we get. Run. Oh, come on, we ain't got time for this. Run. Oh, God. Run. Ooh. Can't see. We're looking. Going well. Ooh. Bloody hell. Come on. Come on. Come on, run. Don't stand there, just run. Oh, bloody hell. No. Come on, run. Go for it. Ah. Oh dear. Anyone there? Typical English weather. Raining. Actually, it's not at the moment, it's quite warm.
Cruelty of life, that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science.
Oh, Rasputin,
but
Joan of Arc.
More profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now.
Trinity.
Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or...
There's Lara and the crew.
I could never forgive myself.
From the Endurance. And Yamatai. Cheerful carpet. Okay, who's this then?
It's me!
Hannah!
Oh God! I'm so sorry! What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
Gutter press.
Were you followed? Followed? Of course not. What's going on? I think I found the tomb. Oh, you can't.
The old rickety old bicycle there.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right. Lara, your father was unwell. No, he was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul. I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him. Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Wrecks found off the coast of Yamatai. Newspaper clipping.